All right, this is Wallachia, Reign of Dracula, demo testing. So, one thing I notice here is my PS4 controller is not responding at all on the menu screen. So I'm gonna use my keyboard, pressing the down and up arrows. Nothing seems to be happening, but that's because, it's because I didn't have the window focused. Okay. Still. Oh, wait. Oh, that's weird. Go back. Okay, I hit escape and it looks like it just completely closes the program. I just wanted to go back to the main menu. Very nice intro screen. Using the keyboard here. Controls. Okay, so I had these pre-bound. I think that's what messed me up earlier. So I started pressing stuff and it started making selections. Alright, so bow, I guess I'll make that left trigger. Oh shit, what is this? I want to go back. How do I go back? Backspace? Alright, so game mapping. Press space. Alright, so bow, left trigger. Sword, right trigger. Jump, X. Helper. I'm gonna go with square. Select arrows, I'll use triangle. Select helper, I'll do circle. And aim, which I think keeps you still. I won't use that at the same time as sword, so I'll use R1. And then, now what? Did it do it all, or does it want me to map something else? Up and down doesn't seem to do anything. I guess I'll just go back, which is sword, which I put on X. That doesn't seem to do anything either. Now I'm mashing all the buttons, and something seemed to work. I don't know what I'm doing. Backspace, I guess. My D-pad is not working. I guess I have to bind those as well. Gamepad mapping, press space. Keyboard mapping, press enter. How do I bind left, right, up, and down? Yeah, am I just dumb? What am I doing here? How do I map my up, down, left, right? Keyboard mapping, press enter. Press key for up, alright? How about the up button on my controller? It's not doing anything. So that's kind of a bummer right off the bat, is I don't see any instructions here on how to map this. Oops. And also, if you hit escape, boom, you know, you're done. Let me ask my buddy. How do I map the up? Maybe they'll let me know. Maybe I can fumble around to figure it out. I could try to download some other program and emulate, like, press pressing WASD. I might have to do something like that. Maybe there's an option in Windows. An option straight out of Windows, I would have to download something. It's me listening to my own stream on accident. While we wait, we might as well listen to some music. Joy to Key. Let's just download that. Okay, I think it's mapped. Let's give it another shot. I pressed down and it just started.
Make your shot count, my son.
Rabbit stew coming up.
Elson, what a great shot!
Lucky shot, more likely. Everyone knows girls can't shoot.
Dad taught us both very well, Enthu. We will eat like kings tonight. That's my dinner, not yours! You are much too handsome, my friend. I will remember and honor your generosity.
Countryside. He's hunting down all the Boyar families. I am so, so sorry, my child.
Did
you see my brother? Did he escape?
Prince Dracula has taken him. Dracula's shadow will soon cover all of Wallachia. In fact, we are not safe. We are being watched. We must leave this place.
Why should I go with you? Who are you?
My name is Christian Rosenkreuz. You must trust me. I will protect you, as he will protect you. Come with me, my child. We will find help. In time, we will come back for your brother.
Very nice.
Radu's brother has become quite a headache. Vlad Dracula refuses to pay tribute. I want his head.
Vlad knew this was coming. He's becoming too bold. He is my blood, but he must be stopped.
Radu, you and Constantine voice? Will leave immediately. You two will get the lay of the land. Perhaps you can even assassinate Vlad.
Rest assured, my liege. We will take care of the matter.
Good. My troops will follow you, one day behind. Christian, the sages tell me that you are a man of unique talents. Though you are a foreigner, if you can assist these two, I will reward you handsomely. You and your wolf.
He's telling you that his name is Silvio. I will accompany Christian, yes?
No, this is no job for a woman. I forbid it. You can better serve my needs personally.
Vlad Dracula murdered my parents and took my brother. No one will stop me from slicing off his head.
How dare you?
I apologize. My apprentice is very skilled and very bold. Please reconsider.
Guards! See that Christian and this woman get whatever supplies they need. You two are lucky that Dracula has proven to be so elusive. Kill him, and I'll reward you both. If you fail, I'll have you both hacked to pieces. Go, follow Radu and Constantine, and take that mangy beast with you.
We will be on our way then. Thank you.
Let's go, Silvio.
Silvio's not mangy. Pressing down, skipped it. Okay, I'm just constantly charging here. Okay. Yeah, this is WASD for my up, down, left, rightus. It's not doing very good for me. If I press escape, it's just gonna... Yeah, it's just the up, down, left, right that's being a pain. Let's see if I can remap him or something. I don't know what the deal is. Alright, so maybe I could just use keyboard up, left, right, and down to this one. Ah! Yeah, okay. So, don't map WASD, for sure.
This is it, Elson. Remember your training. Aim carefully, and use your sword to deflect enemy arrows. Always remember you can call on me or another ally for help. My birds will drop important supplies to you. Dracula's troops will show no mercy. Good luck.
Let's go.
I instantly regret not making square fire. Oh, look at that. There's a slide action down there. Not sure what I got there. Probably something good. Oh, I can double jump. Yeah. I really need to remap these controls, being good at this. I'm afraid to press escape because I think it's just going to kick me straight out of the game. Do bow as this, sword as, yeah, we'll keep that there. Jump. Helper. And, well, no. Alright, so bow will be X. Sword, I'll make the left trigger. Jump, X, helper, triangle. And select helper, select arrows, that will be circle. Select helper, I guess we'll do L2, L1? And aim, I'll keep as. Okay. Backspace. 30 of whatever those balls are. Except two lives. I don't know what the red and the blue are right there. I should have mapped sword to R1. I have not used my helpers yet. Dadgummit. I pressed down. I don't know. I don't know if I did that wrong.
Stop her!
Those disappear really quick. I can go in here. Yeah. Yeah. I have a shield. No idea what that means. Figure out how to take shots. It's probably special arrows. I can use that. I guess I don't have a wolf friend at all.
Any longer, I've come to put an end to this nightmare. What?
I do not serve Mehmet. We merely share the same enemy. And don't flatter yourself. You are nothing more than one of Dracula's grunts.
Very amusing. You're pretty, so I'll cut you a deal. Give yourself to me, and maybe I'll let you leave this place alive.
I have a better deal. An arrow in your heart for every life you've taken from this village.
Then I shall have you dead! Foolish woman.
Oops. Okay. That's what triangle did. I guess the blue is the knocked out health and the red is the health I have left. I don't know. You have unlocked the Falling Rocks challenge, which is really fun in the first version of this episode. Baros and his men defeated the people of Chernryu Severin were safe once again. Yet if Dracula's reign was allowed to continue, it would only be a matter of time before his troops returned to terrorize the village. Knowing this, Elsin and her allies pushed across the countryside. Okay. This is a totally new stage. That's classic Vania done right there. Although, you know, it's more contrary to Castlevania, but still Castlevania, it's like a puzzle. It's an action puzzle. You're presented with these enemies and the way they move, and you just gotta learn how to react to them. That's what it's all about. Just like Castlevania. Let's see what some of this other stuff does. Oh, son of a bitch. I don't know what to do about him.
Kill him! Oh.
That again. There we go. Easy. More enjoyable now that I have controls I can get behind. Alright. Yeah. still need to remap my sword. Son of a bitch.
No!
Since I can block arrows with a sword, I should try to do that. Yep, those things are crazy. Just gotta spam and hope you don't get hit, I guess. Had my sword on the right button. Yes. Oh, hey, why are you doing that?
Huh?
My cart usually has corpses in it, not a young lady. Don't worry, I won't hurt you, but I can't say the same for the horsemen up ahead. My cart, you don't work.
I wonder which one of these voices is Mike Levy. I have a feeling that may have been it, but I have no idea. Yeah. Oh, not that guy again. Oh, yeah. That's a fucking dick. Yeah. Okay. God dang it. I'm so incompetent. Oh, son of a fucking die, dogs. Oh my god. If my sword button was mapped right. Okay. I'm doing the wrong thing. Press a key for up. Ugh, I don't want to do this. Just... whatever. Ah, hit escape. Yeah, bad idea. It never hit escape in this game. It does not go back. Up, up, down, down, left, right, left, right. Oh, hey, calm down. Alright, on the keyboard, I'm going to press space. Alright, button for bow. Sword. There you go. Jump. Helper. Select arrows. Select helper. I don't know. This, I guess. And aim, I'll do this side. Alright, so back. So order backspace. Let's go backspace. I don't know what the video options are. Oh.
Yeah.
What have we here? Mehmed has...
I do not...
Foolish woman!
Oh!
I'll have you in pieces!
Seems to be stuck. Oh, that's not good.
Kill him! No!
Oh my God.
Yeah.
Yes, that's exactly what I needed. Okay, that's probably a hint to use whatever the fuck that was. Oh, son of a bitch. Oh, I can get it there. son of a bitch. He had zero health. Rocks is pretty fun.
Destroy the falling rocks before they break.
This mini game though. Like a moron. I think you normally want to tempt that over to one side. Gonna be lots more. Sword is backspace. I don't. Backspace. Backspace. Okay. Well, I think I'm gonna call it a night. It's getting late for me, but that was awesome. Ooh, survive the trap room. Complete the full game on hard. Reach the end of the Path of Doom. Complete stage 4 in hard mode. Complete full game in normal mode. Yeah, cool. So I get some little achievements. Yeah, I love the game. The only thing I don't like is setting up the controls and getting used to them. Other than that, I think it's a good difficulty. It's fun to play. I don't think there's any cheap shots that, like, I felt like they were undeserved deaths. If you use the right abilities, I think it'd be fine. And I don't use any of the other mechanics that were so painstakingly put into the game, for the buffs, which I should definitely figure out. But, yeah. I like it. Call it a night for that. So, there we go. Right up my alley. I didn't even know I had someone watching, so. Hi, Anarchy. Thanks for watching. See you next time.